area. Well, y'all, welcome to Viva Las Vegas number 24. My name's Scott Hines with the Royal Hounds. I'm really, really pleased as punch to be here. I'm proud to be with y'all. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're here at the car show at Viva Las Vegas number 24, but you don't have a high rollers pass, I want to tell you a little bit about what Viva kind of is beyond just the car show. Because if you go inside, next, we're having a Viva in the spring. You know, it's coming back in the spring. If you go inside, there are so many bands. There are so many vendors. There are so many events. In fact, one of the events like that's happening tomorrow at 7 p.m. is, I'm sorry, 6 p.m. 6 p.m. is going to be the jiving contest with my friend Sophie Wolf. She runs jiving.com. So you guys make sure you go to her jiving classes. But ladies and gentlemen, we have a very, very special band up here. In my own personal opinion, I feel like retro-sounding music has kind of been an underground thing. But these guys brought it to the forefront and brought it kind of to the mainstream. They had the number one Americana album in 2012 and the winner of the Independent Music Awards. I believe at least that's what's on your Wikipedia, JD. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only, JD McPherson.
Thank you. anniversary, the 10th anniversary of my first record, Signs and Signifiers, and we were going to play that all the way through. We're going to hold that promise today, folks. We're going to play that album in its entirety. Many of the songs I haven't played in a while, but these gentlemen right here are making it possible for me to be here today. So big round of applause for our good friends, Carl Sonny Leyland, Bo Sample, Atz Hall, and Doug Corcoran. But let's get it going here, all right? Let's do Country Boy. Here we go.
Thank you. Hey, Mona. Ooh, Mona. Tell your mom what I'm gonna do. Build my house next door to you. Can I meet you on the front? Listen to my heart go bubbly, bubbly. I've got signs and signifiers, gossipers and lies. Treat me every way they wanna go. What looks like raging fire are your dreams and desire, ending up like ashes on the ground. Consider me a chef, popped out through a dance. Give me a once, me just leave us alone. We'll be right back.
knows what to do. She knows how to love me. She rocks to the left, yeah, she rocks to the right. She rocks all day and she rocks all night. If my baby is tired of me, I'm gonna drown myself in the sea. Well, come on, let's go a little sooner. Maybe you'll be true if I should lose it. What could I do? We'll be right back.
Well, there's trouble on the road, further on down. I can't compare.
fight, I guess I have to say, I'm even saying when they make me cry every time. You don't know it, but I made my mind up. You wind up in my arms. First I'll have to break down your resistance to my charms. Yes, darling, I know it won't be easy, but I won't stop until I find a way. Everybody knows that wrong wasn't built in a day. How I'll make it happen, I'm not certain. I'm working on the plan. And when I get inside, you'll believe I'm your man. Yet, but you'll surrender when I make my play. Cause wrong wasn't built in a day. I'll offer you protection, 24-hour love and affection. It'll take time to make it right. Take a look at what the Pharaoh did when he built his pyramid. Everybody knows that didn't spring up overnight. There will be a celebration and a silver band will play. Cause wrong wasn't built in a day.
Thank you.
ain't got your love. It's all over. I ain't got your love. It's all that I'm missing.
Historians will know that the gentleman on the drums played the drums on the first record that we just played for you. Here is the Holler and the Clippers baby playing with Mr. Alex Hall, ladies and gentlemen. I've been touring with this gentleman for about 9 years now. One of the best folks you're ever going to meet. He can play any instrument you hand him in about 2 weeks. He'll have it figured out. The very sounds of Mr. Doug Corfin, ladies and gentlemen. Doug! Was the fourth one with my first band, played again a couple years later, and then with these songs, played about 10 years ago. It's so good to be back with you folks. Thank you so much for coming out. This is called Scandalous. Here we go.